I hate when brown envelope comes in from the letterbox. We always know it's going to be a large power bill. So yeah, just trying to get all of our power bills down. I'd say it's air conditioning and heating. The kids always seem to leave lights on in the house, and the washing machine and dishwasher always seems to be going. They're always full.
We're looking at about $2,500 to $3,000 a quarter for our bills. So we really needed to do something with that.
We work hard for our money, so every time a power bill goes, you don't see where your money's going. Just seems to be, yeah, the bill comes in, you pay it, and you don't have anything to show for it. Just all adds up. You've got sports fees, you've got school fees, water bill, how much they eat. So yeah, just everything adds up.
So customers really should think about the differences between cheap solar panels or cheap solar systems and good quality solar systems. The biggest difference is typically the term of which those systems will operate. So the long-term reliability out of a better product, is it going to offer a far better return investment over time?
We've had a cheaper system before and it's done nothing for us. We blew our money on the first system, so this one, I think we're definitely going to be well and truly in front.
No, we weren't interested in cheap again. We had to go a decent system. LG has been around for years. It's a trusted name. Everyone knows it. So as soon as Town and Country Solar told us to go with LG, we were set.
We're hoping to save the majority of our bill and probably put that straight into our mortgage so that we're saving, you know, a lot of money on that.
The typical payback period for most customers is 3 to 5 years with good quality equipment, and that 3 to 5 year payback period is really ensuring the reliability of the long-term investment so those systems can operate for, you know, typically another 20 years with a good quality panel.
Definitely support the locals. I think that's a no-brainer. He supports some of the local footy teams, sponsors those, so he's putting some of his profits back into the community, so we need to support him.